Since they take the average of past price movements, moving averages are better for accurately reading past price movements rather than predicting future past movements. In current trading day, Lumentum Holdings Inc. The average true range is a moving average, generally 14 days, of the true ranges. Over the long run, the price of a stock will generally go up in lockstep with its earnings, assuming the P/E ratio is constant. Moving average is a popular technical tool and can be customized to any time frame, suiting both long-term investors and short-term traders. Now we look at the moving averages. The 200-day is 511.68%, the 50-day is 325.85%, and the 20-day is 163.21%. So far, 2,522,637 shares have changed hands. They may also be used to assist the trader figure out proper support and resistance levels for the stock. There are only three real trends that a security can follow. 1. An uptrend, or bullish trend, means that the price is moving higher. Closely tracking fundamentals and technicals can help give some insight into stock price behavior. Helios and Matheson Analytics Incorporated, NASDAQ HMNY, enjoyed a 615.91% run-up in share price since hitting record low of $2.2. Helios and Matheson Analytics I, NASDAQ HMNY, is at an overbought level with an RSI, 14, at 92.51. This gives investors an idea of how much the security has moved in the previous year and whether it is trading near the top, middle or bottom of the range. RSI is a technical indicator of price momentum, comparing the size of recent gains to the size of recent losses, and establishes oversold and overbought positions. Antero Resources Corporation, Arkansas, has a return on assets of 0.10%. Taking a look at several key technical indicators, the stock's price is $16.84 and their relative strength index, RSI, stands at 89.48. Shares are now up over the past year, outperforming the broad market by -100%, and outperformed a peer group of similar companies by 344%. The company has its outstanding shares of 8.18M, including today's unusual volume. Repros Therapeutics Incorporated stock is performing at -59.85% on the year. HMNY has been moved, whether it performed well or not. Its weekly performance showed upward trend of 24.11%. The stock's quarterly performance indicates a positive momentum of 535.08%, whereas its last 1 month trend is optimistic with 456.54%. HMNY stands at 1.49. A statistical measure of the dispersion of returns, volatility, for MLCO producing salvation in investors' mouth, it has weak volatility of 2.02%, and for the month, booked as 2.20%. Lower beta stocks pose less risk, but generally offer lower returns. The ATR may be used by market technicians to enter and exit trades, and it is a useful tool to add to a trading system. It is important to remember that ATR does not provide an indication of price direction, just volatility. Volume was up 4.73% over the stock's average daily volume. Over the past week, the company showed volatility of 15.65%. Its weekly and monthly volatility is 17.95%, 22.75% respectively. HMNY stock was most active stock of Wall Street market on Monday. A stock that maintains a relatively stable price has low volatility. Some have challenged this idea, claiming that the data show little relation between beta and potential reward, or even that lower beta stocks are both less risky and more profitable, contradicting CAPM. In theory, the security is 50% more volatile than the market. HitechBeacon http://hitechbeacon.com/2017/10/10/helios-in-matheson-analytics-hmny-buy-rating-reiterated-it.html